Direct from Broadway, this is the 1776 worth celebrating.